The Peggies bring people here to interrogate them. If they don't like your answers, they toss you off the cliff.
Descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the weak. We will do what needs to be done.
One way to raise your heart rate.
be getting close now. Destroy the control box at the top of the tower.
Hope you don't get vertigo.
That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Damn Peggy's are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. Never thought this gun would get to be so much use.
Thank you.
overkill. We get terrifying! I'll do it!
So Jacob's kidnapping people, locking them in cages, and forcing them to do whatever he says, following your sweet ass. Okay, darling. I get the best view right behind you.
Have you ever looked down from an airplane? What did you see?
I'm with you. Gladly. Sure thing.
I'll do that.
I won't do that. I'm here now. Hurt's part.
Help!
What's that?
Open it! Looks like you took the radar station, Depp. That's great news. Colt can't train there anymore. Hell, now we got a damn good view of our land.
Should be able to spot it now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer. Okay. Follow
he's gonna be happy. Can't say the same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
This never would have happened if you know who hadn't. If he hadn't been, well, you know.
Hey, oh, bud. Yes, it would have. Joseph would have attracted just as many people, or hell, maybe he'd have attracted more. People would have less outlets for their shittiness, you know? They'd have gone to him instead.
Shittiness ain't water pressure. It doesn't just build up.
Cult took someone from.
Citizens militia to me.
silence will do my ears some good.
That reminds me, I have a catalog to show you.
Thank you. Hey, old pal. It's Bert. Haven't heard from you in a bit. Hope nothing bad's happened. Anyhow, this is me saying goodbye. Wife and I are heading south, like we talked about. Small desert valley. Not much for us there except some solitude. It ain't perfection, but hell, sometimes being prepared is about cutting your losses. You watch your back, you hear? Bugs me knowing you're cooped up in that dog shit county.
Could be overcome.
People like you. That's not where you want to be. But I know why you hung around.
I don't want to die.
Seriously. Thanks, Deputy.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say?
Ooh. Barry will get you squared away.
When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Thank you.
covered the renovation of a local school. While the locals are thankful for the gesture, will this become like so many of their other public projects be used to promote their beliefs?
coma.
Not gonna die just yet. I've got more.
I'm taking my shot!
Let's do it!
super now.
Kill him. Use a bliss bullet. We need the deputy alive. Just one bliss bullet will do it. Check your fire. We only need to hit him once.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleanse tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
You mocked the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now. He delivereth and rescueth, and he worketh signs and wonders in heaven. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction.
We got you back. But there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Get a grip, man.
Whoever is generous to the poor, lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him!